Welcome to the Twilight Zone of Amazon and KDP, where this is allowed in general searches, but this is sexually explicit. Where this is allowed in their general searches, but this is so erotic, it will melt your mind. So, KDP, the only answer I've had from you about why you're restricting my book to erotica is because of the images within the book. So tell me, how does this work when all of these things are allowed, but these aren't? What's that all about then, eh?